I'm so psyched that, you know, you could come back and hang out this weekend, man.
Yeah, it'll be nice to get a home-cooked meal for a change.
I know. Anything's better than that mystery meat, right? Yeah. Oh, but hey, just a heads up, just so you know, my parents, they're pretty great.
Austin, is that you?
Hey, Mom.
Oh, sweetie, you're home. Oh, you cut your hair. Oh, I'm so happy to see you. Oh, I'm so glad you cut hair so soon. We missed you so much. Oh.
Is that Mr. College Man I hear?
Hey, Dad.
What's the matter? Too busy to call home, huh? So happy to see you. Mwah.
Hey, Mom, Dad, this is my roommate, Kevin.
Oh, well, hello, roommate Kevin.
Mr. Kevin, welcome to the Vogelcheck residence. We only have one rule here. Be yourself.
Oh, thanks. Thanks for having me.
So, Austin, what is this I hear that you have a girlfriend up there?
Oh, Mom, she's not my girlfriend. We're just hanging out.
Oh, yeah, we're just hanging out. My little heartbreaker. Mwah, I'm breaking a whole bunch of hearts. Mwah, little Mr. Casanova. Mwah, I can't believe you.
Yeah, I know, but listen, if you ever want to bring her home sometime, you just feel free to do that, okay? She's welcome here.
But Austin, seriously, study. You understand me? You study. You be a man. Make me proud. You be a man, okay? Study.
Wait, let's sit already. These boys are hungry.
Oh, hey, Mom, you wouldn't believe this guy that we sat down next to on the train. He was shouting all over the place.
I'm nuts down there. Hey, thought I smelled you. Just because you made the hockey team, you're a big guy now, huh? I'd like to see you try to put on the skates with me.
Hey, Dwayne, this is my roommate, Kevin.
Hey, nice to meet you. You actually hang out with this loser? Hey, come here. Oh, I'm so proud of you. Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad, how you doing? Hey. Let's eat already. Come on.
Oh, yeah, I'll go get the food.
So, Kevin, where you from, buddy?
I'm from Montclair.
Montclair? Do you know Mary Steenburgen?
The actress? No, is she from Montclair?
Oh, I don't know. She's just my favorite actress. She is a 10.
Oh, I hope you're talking about me.
Oh, listen to you. You are off the charts.
Oh, come on.
Hey, Pop, just so you know, I gotta borrow the truck tonight. I gotta haul a bunch of lumber.
Haul a bunch of lumber? Look at this guy working on the weekend. I am so proud of you. Hey, this guy, Pop, right over here. Can't even believe this. This is a good son.
Thank you very much.
So, do you two have a lot of the same classes?
Yeah, we have some classes together.
Well, I hope you know that here we all sleep in one room.
Oh, yeah, it's great. We watch a bunch of old movies, we get sleeping bags, we all sleep on the floor.
What are you guys talking about? Oh, yeah, tonight, it's gonna be great, Kevin. It's gonna be great.
Yeah, you know what? I should call my folks and tell them I arrived safely. Is there a phone that I could use, maybe?
Hold up. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Hang back here, I see. I get it. All this affection's making you feel uncomfortable. That's just how we are. We're Vogelchecks. My grandfather, Grand Popu Vogelcheck, came to this country with nothing. He was totally naked. He left his job as a foreigner so that he could build a better life for himself here. A country where they wouldn't punish people who were affectionate and kissy with their families. So, yeah, I know it feels like a lot. But you know something? We're Vogelcheks.
Wow. I guess I shouldn't judge people until I know their whole story. Yeah, it wasn't so bad.
Welcome to the family.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.